Some crucial and cracking ties in the local football this evening. Only really one place to start being built as the league decider at Seaview Crusaders host Coleraine. The Bannsiders booked their place in the final of the Irish Cup at the weekend. The second season in a row, Orin Kearney's men will contest the final, meeting Cliftonville at Windsor Park on the 5th of May. Before that, it's a league decider possibly against the Crews. The last time Coleraine won the league, 1974. They've came close a few times since, but this season represents a fantastic opportunity to claim the Gibson Cup. The Crews haven't been in action for 8 days after their four-star showing against Warren Point in front of the Sky Sports cameras. Paul Heatley grabbing a hat-trick in that one, with Darren Murray also on the score sheet. Having been denied the league last year after a post-split collapse, the Crews will be looking for a third league title in 4 seasons. It's very tight to separate the two sides. They've met 4 times already this season, both having a win with 2 draws in there, though crucially Coleraine have already won at Seaview this season 2-1, despite playing the last 30 minutes of that match with 10 men. Fresh off the back of securing their place in this season's Irish Cup final, Barry Gray and Cliftonville are off to face the Sky Blues of Ballymena. The Reds will be riding the crest of a wave after that convincing semi-final win over Loch Gough. Just 22 seconds it took for Joe Gormley to open the scoring at the Oval. Worryingly though, they don't have the best record against David Jeffrey's men this year, just 1 win in 4 meetings, including the League Cup semi-final. The sides met just 2 weeks ago at Solitude, with the Brave men running out 2-1 winners on the night, a result that went some way to securing their place in the top 6. Apart from that, they haven't really been in great form, so there's a chance for Cliftonville to get the win tonight, though the pitch is in an awful state. Last but certainly not least, a crucial game at Fernie Park. Ballinamallard dare not lose when they host Carrick Rangers. The Mallards are currently 5 points off Rangers, who occupy the relegation playoff space. Should Harry McConkie's men lose tonight, an 8-point gap is surely too much to make up, having won just 2 matches all season, with just 4 games left to play. Though one of those 2 wins this season was against Carrick 2-0 at Fernie Park, so will be interesting to see what happens there tonight. Other games to come, Warren Point take on Ards, Glenavon and Linfield go head-to-head, and in the battle for 7th place, Dungannon and Glentoran clash. Do get all the bets on for the local football then here at Sean Graham.